do an update of wherever we're at on the mileage. It was 233K when we did the swap, so we're at 237.67, whatever that is. Another 4,000 miles. Yes, I need to fix my heater. Run good. I lock it low. Alright, I'm gonna hit the road. Here, two broken springs. So I need to get replacements for these. Wow, those are crazy. All sorts of wildly bent. Anyway, I gotta replace that. Shit, I should have brought a cutoff wheel. Got a cab leak. Those out of there. Alright, I just need a spring here. This piece. I can't even see how it's attached. Right. Some sort of. Clip a clip. I need two hands to do this, I think. Alright, yep. I got it out. Now I gotta go figure out what size it is so I can buy a roll of them. Uh-oh. Got a gypsy on the door. Too bad. Windshield missing. Windshield's missing. Thank you.
loaded on the trailer. All hooked up, ready to go. Right, Popper?
Interior video. Yep. There it is. Over here next to that one. All right, we're out of here.